In my day, the word tweet was actually plural for twat. As in, I don't want to go there, it's going to be a sausage fest. Are you kidding me? It's a sorority. It's going to be much tweet there. Just saying.
It's a historical misconception that Jews killed Christ. We didn't. And even if we did, he came back. Just saying.
Urinating on vehicles in public places and getting caught can have profoundly unintended consequences. Just saying.
When I was on Showtime, I thought it was going to make me a star. I thought, gosh, I'm going to be knee-deep in tweet. But now that I spent all my Showtime money, I realize I focused on the wrong thing. As cash rules everything around me, cream get the money, dollar bills, y'all. Just saying.
You know, I bet if that band Earth, Wind, and Fire went on tour with the band Heart, they'd summon Captain Planet. Just saying.
Should you find yourself in a psychological rut, try masturbating with your non-dominant hand. Just saying.
Last night I watched the movie Insomnia starring Robin Williams and Al Pacino. Couldn't keep my eyes open. Just saying.
When two Hispanic people are speaking Spanish near or around you, chances are pretty good they're talking about you. They don't like you, they're making judgments, you know, just like you do to them. Just saying.
If you play with cat poop, digging through looking for doubloons, and then you put your fingers in your mouth, it'll give you spirochetes. This will cause frontal lobe problems and behavioral gait problems, subsequently turning you into a criminal. Just saying.
If a girl tells you her sleep number is 74, make sure she's talking about the posturpedic bed, not the amount of guys she's banged. Just saying.
If you engage in oral sex with your partner on a semi-regular basis, you really don't need separate toothbrushes. I'm just saying.
Kesha is not hot. I was like you. When I first heard a Kesha song, I thought, wow, she's a horrible singer. She must be gorgeous. I didn't like her then, and I hate her now. She makes me want to murder people, plain and simple. Just saying.
You know, I interviewed a cannibal once. He seemed a little full of himself. Just saying.
When on a first date, never ask the following to the girl's father. Hey, do you mind if I take a peek under your eye patch? Just saying.
If reincarnation exists, I want to come back as a woman's G-string. Cause I believe I can fly. Just saying.
In the movie Jerry Maguire, when cute little Jonathan Lipnicki says, did you know the human head weighs 8 pounds and dogs and bees can smell fear? He actually improv'd that. In Cameron Crowe's original script, the line was, I once felched a water buffalo. Just saying.
The Annenberg School of Communications at Columbia University did a study on the most effective formats for after-hours talk shows. And interestingly enough, the least effective were three overweight fat guys with one cast as the idiot savant. Just saying.